Hello, Neil here. We are here for the second part of the fabulous Halloween event. We are going to get the six life orbs of heaven and the event rewards. So we're gonna get the first two life orbs of heaven when we do a five merge with the souls. Life orbs of souls. Yes, that gives us two life orbs of heaven, but we need six. So we're gonna build some more orbs. Takes a while to build those orbs. We are going to get number three and number four of life souls, life orbs of heaven when we merge these souls. Life orbs of souls. A five merge. We have one more over here. And there we got number three and number four. So completed the quest. But we need six in total to heal all the map. Here we have the six life orbs of heaven. And we get to get some event items together. We're going to try for the Jam Witch. We need five of those. I have none so far, but we will get them. We need five of the level 7 item, the Jam Witch. Big map to heal up, so we're gonna need all those six life orbs of heaven. They're waiting for us. And we got some clouds to open up. We got two Gaia statue. We need a number third up there. In that demon gate, I'm gonna heal that land to get it. Nice heal. There's a Cambly assembling cave. Gonna get one dragon on the cave and one on the assembling, so we can get on with that demon gate. Get some funky blue cheese from the Sombling. Gonna get that demon gate now, so we get the Gaia statue. Nice. Now we got a free merge. Can open the Mystic Cloud. See what's under. Some items, candy ball. Gonna do five merge if I can find them. Hello, candy ball. Yay! We need one more, please. There is one. A five merge. Got some chocolate. do a 5 merge with the living Fruffle. Moving up one more, then we will have 5. We've got 2 goblin. Those we are gonna move down. Nice. A 5 merge. Candy apple. Gonna do another 5 merge with the living Fruffle. Another 5 merge with the goblin. 2 more candy. And the double candy. Now we can get 2. Of the jam witch. We need 3 more. Got some pumpkins to harvest. Some more pumpkins, bringing down some items that we find. Good, open up the cloud. Some more items, nice. Level 2 chest with some pumpkins. I'm gonna move that treasure capsule and that candy bar apple. I'm gonna get a coin. So we can heal that. Life extender, we can tap. One more. Got a goblin. Gonna do. With the chocolate first. I think I'm gonna go with a living Fruffle first. Because if I do the chocolate first, I will get a merge with the living, and I want to do a 5 merge, not a 3 merge. So let's see, some candy balls, eyes, got some chocolate, got some living Fruffle, the 5 merge, got 2 goblin, and another 5 merge, candy apple. We need to harvest some more candy bull eye to get some chocolate. 5 merge. Gonna get some more. Now we can heal that chocolate over there. Got level 2 chest. get some more pumpkins to harvest. Nice. We empty up the pumpkin. What else can we do? Another pumpkin. A lot of pumpkin this Halloween. Gonna launch an orb. Nice heal. Can't harvest those large pumpkin yet because I need those 5 gem witch first. It won't count until I have that. Bringing down the candy apple. Nice. And we got the goblin. Got 2 of them. Got another one. Cleaning up a little. Get one more goblin. Merge those goals. See, we need a merge up there with the living truffle. Four and 5. That's nice. Got 2 more goblin. A 5 merch. Got some candy. One more goblin. Gonna get that golden capsule. Gonna open up a cloud. See what we can find. Some jam witch and a large pumpkin. And in the capsule we have some candy apple. And we get the 2 apples. Now we get 2 more gem witch. We just need 1 more, but those doesn't count in the quest, but we can merge them so we're 2 level 8. Level 2 chest. Some pumpkin and some living truffle. Gonna harvest that pumpkin. And some candy ball eyes. Gonna get some more chocolate. Yummy for my tummy. Nice. Do you have more candy bar? Yes, more chocolate. Moving around a little. Can harvest one more. One more. Empty. So let's go hunting for more. I see a chocolate. Gonna launch an orb, I think. Yeah, over here. Gonna get a nice heal, get some more items. Nice. Gonna set up a 5 merge with a living truffle so we get some goblin and skulls. 3 merge. Gonna bring the goblins down to the rest. Let's see what's in the star. Pumpkin. Some sprouts. And a level 1 chest. Gonna harvest the pumpkin. Some more pumpkins to harvest. Keep them coming. We need to get more items. 5 merge. Keep them coming. Harvest some more, please. Five merge, some more chocolate. Another 5 merge. The 5 merge. Some goblin. 5 merch. Candy apple. Some chocolate. Some more. Hello, a cave, a sunblade cave. Hello, Mr. Sunblade. Goodbye, Mr. Sunblade. Gonna dig a 5 merch with a level 1 chest. And got some living truffle. 5 merch for some goblin. Another goblin. Gonna harvest some pumpkins. Some more land left to heal. Just checking around a little. Gonna launch an orb. Nice heal. Give me some more items. The Sumbling Cave. Gonna harvest those 2x1 items later, but we first need one more gem witch before we get to those. I'm gonna get some dark rose for the mystic cloud. Get one more lantern to open up. There's the fawny bloom. There's another. So fire merge, got two dark rows. Only need one to open up the cloud. It helps if I can bring it along. Some orbs. Merge. We got a goblin and a candy apple. Got three. Got a goblin. Fire merch. Fire merch and two candy apple. What else can we do? Gonna bring some living fruffle. Some more. Gonna line up those candy apples up there. Don't have five yet. Perhaps I will have soon. So I can heal that land and get a fire merch. Gonna launch another orb. There we go. Opening up some more land. Another cave. Get that tree for the mystic cloud. Gonna bring down a goblin. Gonna get that tree, open up the mystic cloud. Some orbs and some candy. And a gem witch. I think it's the blue ones. Life extender. Get that 5 merch for the candy apple up here. Nice. Get the candy apple to move down. The double candy apple. And we get one over here. That will give us a 5 merch. And will get us the quest completed for the Janwich. Yay! Now we can harvest from large pumpkins 75 times. Gonna get that Janwich, so I get 2 level 8. 5 merch and get 2 more level 8. I can start harvest that pumpkins, and I got a little left to heal. I got this fallen star. Can open the money vault. Here are the money and some more Janwich. Gonna move them over to the rest. Nice. One more. Gonna do 5 merch with the spellium. I think I might go for harvesting those 75, and I'm gonna launch that last orb first. Can get that dragon egg nest too. Or land heal. Nice. Get that dragon nest. Bring it on down. Come here. Gonna open up the mystic cloud before we tap the nest. Then we're gonna tap the nest to see what dragons are in it. Nice. Gonna merge the wise and the Cosmos Dragon. I got more mystery eggs, but where are they? Not over there. Not over there. Just one, can bring it down. Gonna bring down the large pumpkin. Gonna harvest 75 times. Get one more. Forty-eight. Gonna need one more to harvest from. got one over here. Gonna bring it over here. And we can start harvesting. 68 of 75. Need one more. And 75. Got the ancient spring, nest of owlet, griffin eggs, and the golden tree. Yay! Event quest special rewards complete. Now we're gonna get the crypts to open the last key, cloud key. Gonna move them down. We're gonna merge the level ones. We got a level 2, another level 2. Another level 5. It's a level 6 we need to open the key. So going to find some more. Another level 2. And got some level 1s. We can merge together. We can do a 5 merge. So we get 2 more level 2s. Gonna do a 5 merge and get some level 3. So we need level 4 and level 3. That's a level 4. Bringing it on down. One more level 3 and one more level 4. They're on the map somewhere. Some level 1s, but I don't think we need them. I'm gonna move them up. Go hunt for those houses. There's a level 4. And need a level 3. There it is. Gonna bring it down. So if we do a 3 merge with a level 3 and a 4 and 5, and we'll get to level 6. The 4s. And the level 5s. Now we got a level 6 and we can open the cloud. Let's see what's behind. Some ores, some candy apple. We need 2 level 9 to get the rewards. Some truffles, some candy apples, some jam witch. The ghastly treats, level 9. Those we want 2 of. So we want a level 5. We want a 5 merch with a level 8. And we do 3 merge with the jam witch first. Then a 5 merge with a level 8, and we got 2 level 9. Victory has arrived. Yay! Gonna get the rewards. Confirm tap. Skeleton dragon egg. Vermilion dragon tree. Another skeleton egg. Samba dragon egg nest, skeleton dragon egg, another tree, elder fruit tree, and the skeleton dragon egg, some nests, and the great pumpkin, and the samba dragon, and we're gonna get one more dragon. The skeleton dragon, the ghastly skeleton dragon. We got all the rewards, we're gonna bring them to camp. Here we are in camp. We got the ancient ring, and the nest, and the tree. Not much space in this camp. I need to bring you back to do some merges later, but first we're gonna open up the rewards. So we'll do another video where we do the merges from the rewards. There's a spot for the fountain. We have 5, we will do, in another video, we will do a bunch of those fountains. The skeleton dragon. The skeleton dragon egg. Another one. Another one. The Vermilion Dragon Tree. Let's see. Not much space. I think it's the... Yep, the pumpkin. We get the Drear Dragon egg. Gonna get 4 from it. Gonna move this chocolate bonbon. Gonna move that. 3 and 4. And you get some bones, so we're gonna bubble that. No need having it around at the moment. Get some more rewards. To bring to camp. The Samba Dragon, the Skeleton Dragon Nest, the tree, the Samba Dragon Nest. So that's it for this event. The Fabulous Halloween event. Thank you so much for watching. And I see you back again to camp to do the merges from the event rewards. But that will be another video. Have an awesome day. Till next time I see you. Bye bye. Take care.